And on the 8th of August, the world head of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, the fifth Khalifa, Hazrat Mirza Masroor Ahmad, may Allah be his helper, laid the foundation stone for a new mosque in the small town of Hungstadt, which lies in the southern part of his estate. On this historical occasion, His Holiness, may Allah be his helper, was warmly welcomed by the local mayor, other dignitaries, and local members of Ahmadiyya Muslim community. The proceedings of the ceremony began with the recitation of Holy Quran, followed by German translation. Afterwards, the national president of Ahmadiyya Muslim community in Germany, Mr. Abdullah Waghishauser, gave an introduction about Islam Ahmadiyya and details of the forthcoming mosque. The highlight of the event was the keynote address delivered by Hazrat Mirza Masroor Ahmad, may Allah be his helper, in which he outlined the true and peaceful objectives of the mosques. He also spoke of his appreciation that the most local people had welcomed Ahmadi Muslims into their community. His Holiness also explained various other Islamic teachings.
Bas hamara maqsad ye hai ki duniya ko hum bataye ki tumhari zindagi ka maqsad us Allah ki ibadat karna hai jisne hame paida kiya aur is duniya mein bahut si khoobsurat cheezon se nawaza. Phir dusra maqsad اللہ تعالیٰ کی مخلوق کی خدمت کرنا, یہی اسلامی تعلیم کا خلاصہ ہے کہ ایک تو اپنے خدا کی عبادت کرو, اس کا حق ادا کرو, دوسرے اللہ تعالیٰ کی جو مخلوق ہے اس کا حق ادا کرو, اس کی خدمت کرو.
Subsequently, Hazrat Khalifat al-Masih the Fifth, may Allah be his helper, laid the foundation stone for the mosque. The local mayor also led a brick, as well as the other officials of Ahmadiyya Muslim community. This ceremony was concluded with a silent prayer, followed by a dinner for the guests. Following the event, MTA News spoke to the local mayor.
Yeah, it was a really impressive manifestation here. I'm very astonished how well organized everything is, and even to meet the caliph is a very a thing I won't forget in my life. Then there are only a few crazy people who wants to hurt any other people, and these people make a bad picture of all the Muslims, and that's not good for the whole Muslim community.
Reporting for MTA International, Asif Farhad.